She's definitely one of the worst that we pulled off there as far as her condition and the hair loss. Hopefully in a few months, we'll see a huge improvement.
Quincy is a bundle of energy and loves to play. 'Cause I've been waiting.